सी प्रोग्राम टू अंडरस्टैंड वेरिएबल्स डेटा टाइप्स एस्केप सीक्वेंस कमेंट्स एंड कॉन्स्टेंट्स हियर फॉरवर्ड स्लैश एंड एस्ट्रिक एंड दिस इज नथिंग बट द कमेंट वी आर राइटिंग इन साइड द फॉरवर्ड स्लैश एंड एस्ट्रिक एंड इट इज क्लोज्ड बाई स्टार एंड द फॉरवर्ड स्लैश एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड एज अ फॉरवर्ड स्लैश And two forward slash together is used for single line comment. Here we are taking a variable tour duration of type char and we are keeping it as a constant with the help of const keyword so that this variable value is fixed for the entire program. In the char and float data types are used here in this program. Here we are taking a variable that is of type int friends. Tour place is the variable of type char. And one more variable that is the amount for the trip of type float. Here we are going to use \\n. It is the escape sequence for the new line. Backward slash. Here the user will be asking how many friends are going on tour. Here we are using the scanf function for reading the input for how many number of friends. Next user is asking where are they going on tour. That is the tour place. Next we are asking how much cost per person. That is amount for trip. So in the output we will be getting the tour details. So here it is saying that these many number of friends are going to this place and the cost is this much. So per person, the amount is this much and the duration is for these many days. So these are the variables, friends, tour place, amount for trip, tour duration. So because of the scanf function, these values are read and here we will be getting the out. Now we will execute this and check out the result. Right. So this is the output screen and it is asking how many friends are going on tour. So, four friends. Where are they going on tour? Singapore. How much cost per person? 30,000. So, these are the tour details. Four friends are going to Singapore and the cost is this much per person. And the duration is for 5 days. So, this duration for 5 days, we have already given here. That is the constant char variable that is tour duration. Now suppose if here in the programming, if I am changing it to like, right, tour duration equals to 12 days. So we will execute and see the out. See here what it is saying, that it is an error. Why? Because as it is only a constant variable, so it means we cannot write, we cannot make any changes. We can only read this variable. See here it is given that assignment of read only variable tour duration. So here we will be putting this into the comment, right? And that's it, right? So this is the output screen. So as we have commented on that line, now we will get the correct out. Total number of friends going to Italy, cost per person 20,000, and these are the tour details. Four friends are going to Italy and the cost is this much per person and the duration is for 5 days. That's it. Thank you.